Hello, welcome back to another For the Love of Massey's video. Well, today I'll be showing you what I'm using for my 164 scale farm diorama. So this is what I'll be using. So you get like a sifter, right? So you get, where is it? Wait, it's all the way under here. Just get a sifter. Right. You get stuff like that, and you just keep doing that until you get all the smooth stuff like this. You probably can't see it, but yeah. So that's what I use. This is my dirt. No, this is my dirt. This is the dirt stuff. This is going to be the gravel, this one. This one's the dirt. Yeah. Oh, and I've got pictures in there. I will be doing a video on how to build. I will be doing a video on how to build this shed. Yeah, bit hard, but no, it's not. So yeah, it's just you do that and build. But I also will be showing you some of the tools I have. Not really a lot, but that was a joke. Here we go. You got John Deere bloody disc, whatever you call it. I don't know. Well, I do know, but I don't. So yeah, that's that. We got a John Deere 7780. No duals, just single. Yeah, I like about this that it's got suspension and stuff. So you can, yeah. There's also, don't really know why I had this. It's just, yeah. Here we have a John Deere 7520. Wait, yeah, that's right, yeah. It's articulated, see? Yep, that's articulated. Yeah, works like a boss, I guess. Here we have a John Deere. Doesn't have a number on it. I don't know why it doesn't have a number on it, but yeah, it rolls perfectly. So we have a John Deere, another John Deere with no number on it. It's a big workhorse. Rolls perfect. Here we have a mower, John Deere mower. It's a 1600. I don't know where the bloody, what do you call it? Freaking whatever you call it, I don't know where it's gone. We have a round bale. I don't know the number, it's not really that realistic, it's just kind of light. Well, we got a small John Deere 338, little square bale. You can, yeah. Here we have my work ute. Even though it's John Deere, I will be doing something else. It works for now, but yeah, I don't like it. Anyway, that's all I really have for today. But I will be doing more videos once I get the stuff that I need. Once I get the stuff that I need, which is gravel, grass, trees, dirt, lots of things that I just need, and I will get another video done and I'll show you. So don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up, smash, just go like this, yeet, and just smash it. Don't smash your iPad or phone or whatever you're watching this on. Anyway, see ya. See you in the next video.